Frodo Jack, the hybrid slayer. Jesus says, consider the ant. What does the ant do? Well, if there's two opposing sides of the ant, one ant tries to enslave the other, or else they live in peace. But if you have an invasive ant like we have on the earth today, it's trying to enslave humanity. They were classed called the two of the Dana, leprechauns, elves, gnomes, hybrids, amalekites, amorites, philistines, canaanites, all of these tribes that were on the earth before. They tried to enslave humanity and use us as food. So how did they do that? The same way they do today, except they hide themselves. They produce all these chemicals. They pump it into our bodies. We're running around in a chemically induced trance with loads of sound waves that are negative to us. All of this poison that's pumped into the atmosphere. The ant tribe that, you see, which is invasive, it was never meant to be here. It's slowly but surely killing the earth because it worships death. The cult of the dead, the bulls of Basham, the warlike people. So you can see the similarities between this other tribe, which is hidden amongst humanity. Jesus considered the ant. So say, look, you have these ones called the Khazarians. The similarity between them and the two of the Danann is this. They love metal work, they love gold. They have the banks, metal work, gold, silver, platinum, all of these things, weaponry. They control all the money. The immoral woman, her ways are movable. You get a mortgage today for 6% and they charge it to 10% the next day, and then you give your years onto the cruel. They're cruel, they hate you, they live underground, according to the they live underground in bases now. Know them boy that walks. They have the plough. The plough is the symbol of the Irish state. They have the Irish state more. The plough is everywhere. They dig in the ground. The gnomes, the genome, human genome search, the Smurfit Institute. All of this stuff is under the ground, and in the last days, what comes up from under the ground? Monsters. That's what it says in the Bible. Jesus didn't say consider the ant for the good of his health. So it's like this: either you control them, or they control you. Of course, you have to be able to identify them. And how do you do that? You listen to the people that are putting your word to them. You pick the Bible up and you read, because you have an immortal soul, or you have an immortal soul, and you will lose it to them. They're not clever, they're not wise. So consider the ant, and consider the moral law, the mother's law. You must uphold the mother's law. My son, this is what God said, my son, hear the words of your father, and do not forsake the law of your mother. She will honor you, she will preserve you. That means keep you alive, and keep you healthy and all. All the stuff these corporations, and the immoral woman, her company are the dead. Who's taking over the world and killing the planet? The companies. So you have to decide which ant hill you're going to be in. You're going to be in the ant hill that's going to die eternal death and go into the bottomless pit, the abyss. So you're going to be in the ant hill that's going to live forever with Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Because when he comes back, he comes with the sword. He's not messing about. You know? So, chemical signals. Do you get an injection in the womb? Supposed to be able to heal you from sickness, but never does. Sometimes they make you more sick. They're called inoculations, the pharmaceuticals. They're all made from the medicine of the leaf, but they mess around with it and they kill all the plants, and they have special greenhouse where they keep the knowledge of how you can heal yourself with these plants. And the plant might be growing in your garden, but you will not have a clue because they won't tell you. They keep you in the dark. So do you want to be in the darkness, or do you want to be in the light? And what does Jesus say? I will come like a thief in the night. So he's coming out. Is he coming out of darkness like the sliver of the first moon out of the darkness, kind of light? That's how God reckons of time. I will come like a thief in the night. Know ye not the hour? I don't know. Frodo Jack, the hybrid hunter, he knows a bit, one or two things. We have seen this. You notice this? Well, I want you to look at Frodo Jack's videos and notice when Frodo Jack is making the video that there's always some Muppet sitting beside him coughing, making noise, trying to get noticed. Why is that? Listen in the background, because he does them in McDonald's and for a reason. And he waited and listen. There's this like horrible like cough like Frodo Jack! Frodo Jack's back! Ah! Run away, run away! Run to the hills, run to the stars, this up the yard, but you won't get far! It's Frodo Jack! Ah!